Hey quilties, Karen Marchetti. So I stitched this out. I actually stitched it on my Elevate. It's just a single block pattern. We are using batiste, which is very, very fine, fine fabric. And the reason we're using batiste is because we want the color to come through to create the shadow trapunto. So I have trimmed this away already. So we have this, I've cut it away. And I'm going to use this chartreuse green, nice springy green. And I'm going to lay this across the fabric. So we'll have something that looks like that. And then we'll quilt in here and you'll see all the shadow of the fabric come through. So I'll cut a piece of this and I will load fabric on the machine like normal. So I have my stuff loaded on the machine. I have my backing fabric, just a piece of 8 to 20 batting, the piece for the shadow trapunto, and the cutaway batiste. So now I will baste this and we'll get started.
Thank you.
So now we have stitched around all the elements. And remember from the last video, I'm trying to look for a spot. Bear with me. So here were the original vanished stitches. Now remember I told you when we wash this, they're gonna disappear. They are only to hold the batting in place. Now the stitches we just did will hold the design to your backing fabric like normal. Okay, the vanish will disappear. Anyway, I'm just doing a pebble fill, so I will continue to fill this and I will come back again when I'm done.